We're about to go. Hey y'all. Alright, so. We're about to go to the Bolt Tour, the Chicago Architecture Tour. I'm gonna give you guys a quick outfit check. Do you see the material? It's luxury. Thank you very much.
Goldberg and Burnham, those were the social scientists type architects.
Why do I have to talk about
these? Because I don't know what to say.
It's Nerd fun. Alert on steel reinforced concrete.
I don't know what to do. I need to get under somebody so I can get over him.
No.
What do you mean, though?
No.
The best way to get over someone is to get under
someone. Listen, to, I disagree with you.
Why are you talking about sex, girl?
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure how come it's not working.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm having fun.
We're having fun.
We're having fun.
Dinner on the water.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, yeah.
It is the morning after. Ting. And we are getting massages. This is the first time in Hilson's life that she was ready before me and was not rushing me out of the door.
Yeah. For a massage, I'll get ready early. I'll be on time. Go.
I feel it. All right, well, now we're headed out the door. So we'll catch you guys on the flip.
Bye.
Bound to falling in love.
Oh, I've learned something about myself. And it's that I can get easily annoyed with like people, or if I feel like I'm being kind or like being the best me, if people don't receive it well, it just turns me off from them completely. And I want to stop doing that. Like, I want to be able to like coexist with people that I don't necessarily agree with, or that don't, that sounds crazy. That part doesn't sound crazy, but I feel like the part where I was about to say, I want to be able to coexist with people that don't see the good in me, but that sounds insane. I don't want to exist with that. But I want to be able to like not take it personally. Yeah. And I do take it personally. I don't know why. And also, I cannot, or it's very difficult for me to like have people in my space for prolonged periods of time. And I want to know where that comes from too. Because even with Panlay sometimes, like very rarely, but I remember when we first started like hanging out and stuff like that, sometimes I would just feel like, suffocated. But I don't anymore. But whenever it's people that's not Panlay, I feel suffocated a little bit. But I'm happy I learned how to appreciate and enjoy my own company and my own presence. But I want to learn how to do so with other people too. Like, what's the balance? How to. Yeah, because I know it's like a fight or flight or like a trigger response from like when I was younger and my mom would like switch on me really quickly. I feel like when I see that in people, or if I see something that's similar to that, it just turns me off from them completely. Like, I just don't want any parts. But I know that's irrational, and I'm making people pay for other things that they had nothing to do with, and I'm acknowledging that I don't want to do that, and I want to be able to be kind, and like, it's natural to have disagreements with people, but I also want to be able to like have a disagreement, acknowledge it, squash it, and genuinely move on. Yeah, and not get caught up in it. But yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna clean up, wash my face. I was feeling a bit insecure today because of these juicy, succulent pimples. But I got cute pictures out, so that makes up for it. So beautiful. And I love myself. And it's okay not to be perfect. I'm glad that I'm able to like have that awareness. So I'll talk to you later.
Hey, all I really want is to be happy. I wanna be happy. Yeah.